Did you resonate more with Mugman?
Kind of.
Yeah. Did you have a callback, or did the voice change much from the first?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We did have a callback. We had a callback that involved singing.
Oh.
And I had done like an 8 hours, 8 hours of just like monster noises the day before. So like I woke up sounding like Tone Loc, like Funky Cole Medina, and I'm like, oh God, am I going to mess this up?